Welcome back to the Efficient Kitchen. It's Shot Week, which is a lot like Shark Week, except I guess it's nothing like Shark Week, but it's like a week with shots, and I don't know, I try to make it sound cool. Like, it's not, it's kind of cool, but it's not Shark Week cool. Anyways, Shark Week isn't even that cool. I don't know who else believes this, but it's a bunch of bullshit. It's like, hey, watch for 50 minutes while we find something that doesn't exist, and then we'll be like, oh, next time we'll find it. Great marketing play. You know what? I love Shark Week. I don't like it anymore. What were we talking about? Shot Week. I'm drunk, if you haven't noticed. This is shot number 8 or 17. I already lost count. I've got Bailey's, I've got vodka, I've got Kahlua, and I've got espresso, because we are making the Shaft. The Shaft is a Canadian classic. If you're ever in Kamloops, British Columbia, go see my friend Hyung Chung and the Commodore, Dino Bernardo, Chris Montiloni, and they'll set you up with a Shaft, and it'll set your night on fire. You may not remember anything, but you'll have a great time. So, the Shaft is a bit of an extension of the Espresso Martini, except where an Espresso Martini, you're like, oh, this is, you know, gorgeous, and you drink it like a martini, you know. The Shaft is great because you just drink it as fast as you can. So that's what we're gonna do. I poured in my tequila. I'm gonna pour in my espresso. By the way, Starbucks espresso shots are a godsend. I use them for my espresso martinis. Check out the espresso martini recipe on inspiredtraveleat.com. And I don't have an espresso machine. So I don't think you do either, unless you're a bragger. But if you don't, espresso shots from Starbucks are the jam. I don't know why I said are the jam. I told you I was drunk. That's so stupid. One of my parents, my grandparents probably say are the jam. So Bailey's, you do an ounce of Bailey's, an ounce of vodka, an ounce of Kahlua. Like I said, I'm pretty drunk or cut, as we say in the biz. So I'm not gonna do all that. And out of Kahlua, I've got other bottles. And the reason we're out of Kahlua, to be honest, is because my audio cut out, and I already did this whole thing once perfectly. And now I've gotta do it a second time. And we're out of Kahlua, and I've gotta do another shot, and it's my 15th, but I've got a straw. So we're fine. So we're gonna take this espresso martini style. This is such a bad idea. I've mixed absinthe today. You wanna check out that recipe? It's a good one. Whiskey, tequila, Bailey's, Kahlua, vodka, rum, beer. I've literally mixed everything. So, yeah, in this video, it's just going downhill. But I hope you enjoy it. You will enjoy it. Not I hope, you're going to. See you later. Kidding, I'm not gonna do that. Fire travel eat. Guns again. Wiggins, can we say guns? No, I meant Wiggins. We can't say. We'll beep this out. I don't know what I'm doing. Guys, I'm drunk.